Burası Mehmet Akif Ersoy'un evi. İstiklal Marşı'nı yazdığı ev. Taceddin Sultan Camii'nin yanında Ankara'da Hacettepe Üniversite Merkez Kampüsü'nün içinde bulunuyor. Allah bir daha bu millete İstiklal Marşı yazdırmasın demiş ve inşallah yazdırmaz. Evet arkadaşlar. Mehmet Akif'in eski portrelerinden. Ve burada da İstiklal Marşımız. Mehmet Akif'in portreleri buralarda. Evet, Mehmet Akif'in oğulları, Mehmet Akif'in kızları, Mehmet Akif'in gençlik fotoğrafı. Hacettepe Onkoloji Binası ve kütüphane var bu taraflarda. Yes, we are in Ankara, in old part of Ankara, in Hamamönü site, in Hacettepe. University is near here, central campus. This is a kind of mosque as well. Burası Taceddin Sultan Camii. Evet, Hacettepe mezunu. Evet, değişmiş. Çok değişmiş kampüs. Öğrenci sokağı arka taraflar acayip değişmiş. 2000 yılı mezun arkadaşlar. They all renovated this hamam and Hacettepe site is renovated and it's so nice at the moment. It's really unbelievable. As I remember from my university years to, before 2000, it was these old buildings are nearly coming down. Eyvah. Taceddin Camii var. This site of Hacettepe University campus site is the border site is much more renovated. These all buildings before. But it's renovated now and it looks so nice. I graduated from this university, Hacettepe University Medical Faculty of Medicine in 2000. That's why I would like to see, I would like to look around how the surrounding changed. As I see, it's too much changed really. As you see, these are all old houses and all renovated, and most of them change to simple cafe restaurants now. And people is coming and visiting this old place in Hamamönü, Altındağ part. Yes. This is oncology hospital of Hacettepe. And some other, this over there, this yellow and white color one is dormitory of Hacettepe University. And this is a student's street. In fact, it was too crowded before, and the dormitory was full of university students, but it's decreased now because of this area is much more renovated, and then they decreased the capacity of these dormitories, and then that's why, and not much more university students now as I hear. This is a kind of dormitory, is every room two students staying now, but before it was maybe 8 students, 10 students staying in big rooms, but they renovated and get more luxury now, and the entrance of it is over there, as you see. This is the street of university, student street. The student street starts here. As I remember, this is the photocopy shop, Arzu photocopy and copy shop. This is the, always we come here to get copies of lectures from here. As I remember, it's not much changed, but it's renovated most of the part. We are walking now in the student street, how they make this big renovation, we would like to see. Not that much student compared to before. And as I remember, Bacchus. Yes, this is Bacchus. And they have a Societe Monte, and it was so delicious, as I remember. We're going up. Much more change this area. Yes, Ankara. These, most of the part is renovated, and then it was so old before, this part of Hammamönü site in Ankara, but it's much more renovated. There is a market, we are always coming for shopping here in old times, Hammamönü market. Yeah, this is the Hammamönü market. Much renovated this site. can find out the live stream from here. Just look around. I'm seeing this part.